Hello again, welcome to another video. So back in the games room, yet again back on the polymega. I'm loving the polymega. I've had it about a year now, and we've got In the Hunt. It's another reproduction copy from Rising Sun Games, but they do a nice printed disc there, look. So I've heard great things like this. I've actually had a little go on the Saturn version before, and I really do like it. It's a bit like Metal Slug, but in the sea. So it's been ripped onto the hard drive on the polymega. So let's get to it. So here it is, look, and let's zoom you guys in and we'll see what it's all about. Go easy. get me. I use a lot of continues though. Well, it's first time playing it really. So my continue's gone. Not bad. Not bad for the first time, I don't think. Yeah, I really like it. In the hunt, it's a lot like Metal Slug. Plays exactly like Metal Slug, but obviously you're a submarine in the water. There's so much going on the screen. It's and there's no slowdown. That's the best thing about it, no slowdown. So yeah, really like this game for the PlayStation 1, In the Hunt. Check it out. And yeah, hope you enjoy the video. Catch you on the next one. See you later.